So as you can see, the patient has their arms crossed into that V section, and I'm controlling from the front and the back. So I have one hand on the elbows, the other hand on the thoracic area. And as she rolls down, you may want to support the head, but what you're aiming for is the target area to meet the board. Once it meets the board, you can add a gentle push through the elbows and you'll hear the board move. So the patient on the exhalation will go down. They meet.